bad because the batteries only tolerate max certain only tolerate 50 amps on average, and I don't know how much.